Hi, and welcome to this full woodcolor special. This special is created to show you just the most important features and aspects of the crystal management software within 10 minutes. The data and graphs I've used to create this video are obtained from a Merlin robot farm, but the majority of the features shown during this video are applicable on conventional parlors as well. Basically, the tasks of the crystal software can be divided into four aspects: observe, analyze, auto-control, and report. Let me explain these aspects to you by giving you some examples. Automatic animal observation is done by sensors like milk meters, conductivity meters, pedometers, and so on. Analysis is done at the background, combining all the sensor information with parameters set in the system by the farmer himself. Depending on the analysis, actions can be controlled by the system, either fully automated or half automated. This includes animal handling in a Merlin or in a parlor, adaptation of feed settings, or to divert animals using a sort gate. Of course, crystal reports all for the user relevant information summarized in ready-to-use attention lists. If required, it links this information to organizations such as a milk control or breeding organization. It's the ongoing cycle that makes Crystal a practical and easy to use herd management software, capable of controlling and automating all processes on the dairy farm. Now that's what we call completing the management circle. With Crystal, we can easily check for health and production figures on a herd level, group level, or individual levels in a couple of minutes. Let me first demonstrate the herd and group level. Crystal will start by default with the user-defined list of most important attention and action list. This is our short list. From this list, we pick report 3B03, herd report per group. This report shows group information in regards to production and conductivity deviations. When we take a closer look to this report, we see the group number, the number of animals inside the group, an average for the lactation days of the animals in the group, and a 10 days average for production and conductivity. As well, we see a deviation for today's production towards the 10 days average. Just by looking at this report, we see that group 3 has dropped back in yield for about 6%. But which animals are causing that deviation? Let me show you how to check animal health in 3 clicks. The first click that we are about to perform is selecting a report, this time 3B01, attention list milk production and conductivity. This report is used to find animals that deviate in yield and other health. Values that exceed our thresholds are marked in blue. For instance, cow number 82 is selected on both production and conductivity deviation. If we right-click an animal on the list, we can obtain extra information or perform an action for this animal. In this case, we will look up the short-term graph. In the short-term graph, we see detailed information from the last 10 days in regards to production, conductivity, and feeding. Of course, there are plenty of other graphs with other subjects. That's how to check your animals in 3 clicks. Your first click opened up the report, your second right click selected the animal, and with the third click we can obtain detailed information. So, automatic animal observation is one, but immediate handling of attention animals is even more important. Let me show you in the next example how to handle your animals in 3 clicks. For this example, we will be making use of the 7B01 report. This report shows cows possibly in heat. When we load up the report, we see 2 cows on our list. With the first click we open the report, with the second click we open the drop-down menu, and with the third click we can add a service for this cow. Let's say we inseminated her today using artificial insemination, so we select the bull, choose apply, and save changes. Notice how Crystal changed the agenda and calculated some expected events for this cow. Another great example of immediate animal handling is the ease of separating animals from an attention list. For this example, we will be using the 201 report that will show cows that are not inseminated yet, but are over 60 days in lactation. Let's pretend the vet is coming today, and I want to draft all the animals to be checked by the vet later this afternoon. To perform this action, we only need 3 mouse clicks. Our first click was to open up a report, our second click is to select the animals, and our third click is to add a separation action for all animals on the list. The Add Separation menu opens up and we can select a one-time destination for the single animal or copy those to all animals on the list. We can include or exclude some animals from the separation and choose Apply to separate all these animals. So that's how to handle your animals in 3 clicks. The first click will load up a report. With the second right click we can select an animal and brings us to the drop-down menu. And the third click lets us perform an action. So that's only a 5-minute job to observe, analyze and handle our animals. We've seen that with 3 mouse clicks we can control our herd using automatic animal observation and perform actions in case the animal needs our attention. Reaction and handling can be done fully automatically using the action planner. Let me explain the principle of the action planner to you. The action planner is a piece of software that will continuously scan the database for any changes. If an animal fits the user setup criteria, the system can perform an action for this animal. For instance, we can divert a cow with significant increased activity. She might be in heat. Or we can move cows over to another production group based on her production. Or change feed settings based on the lactation stage so we can steam up fresh cows and steam down dry cows. Or we change the way of animal handling in a Merlin or in the parlor. Of course, there's much more that can be set up using the action planner. Crystal contains all reports necessary for managing your herd, but due to its flexibility, it's childish easy to generate custom-made reports and make them work for you in your farm-specific situation. It possesses obvious graphs showing lactation performance of the animal. Crystal as well can produce graphs on a group level for data comparison between and in groups. As well, it contains a graphic overview of all past and future events for the animals. The agricultural network connectivity lets you easily transfer information from and to vets, feed consultants and milk control bodies. It enables as well linking to other management systems and official INR bodies. While Crystal is a comprehensive piece of management software, it is impossible to name all different aspects and features. But before I close down this special, I just want to name a few. Crystal is a modular all-in-one system. It can start as a simple farm feed system and can be extended into large multi-parlor systems, even combined with Merlins. The user access levels provides the possibility to set up different settings for other users, for instance your employees. You can prevent them from changing particular data and it enables you to set up different languages and other settings per user. The fast data input is available for quickly entering large amounts of new animals. The extensive feed control lets you set up quantities and distributions of your feed either in full control or using the automated action planner. Crystal can as well be used to manage bookkeeping and stock keeping of your medicines and store treatment details. And last but not least, the extended help system is always ready to assist you in learning all of Crystal's features. Just press F1 in the program and Crystal provides the information of the particular windows you opened. We could be talking about Crystal for another couple of hours, but our 10 minutes have passed. Please check out the Full Wood website for further information in regards to our project, or for more movies in regards to Crystal, make sure you check out our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.